go and check out the swimming pool.
Let's get
The floor is wet. Oh, swimming pool, hopefully it's nice looking. Sleeping on the couches. That's okay. Can get kind of cold. Because of aircon in the main room is not that cold. Aircon in the living room and the second room is cold. R is the swimming pool. It's on the 8th floor. The elevator is old, can be quite slow. I've been staying here for 2 nights and I haven't been to the top floor. The floor is kind of wet. Oh, it's raised up. Oh, no wonder the balcony sometimes is nice with droplets of water, because the kids' pool is next to the side of my balcony. Water is slightly murky. Scenery is not bad from the pool actually. My room is just there. I think this one here. Can just grapple down. Kids keep on splashing water. That's why I can feel the droplets. This pool is kind of huge, maybe. I wonder what is it like to have a room on the 7th floor, which is just below this pool. It would be kind of like awkward. Oh my god, there are brinjals here. Holy shit. Never knew brinjal could actually produce stuff in this climate. Very cool. Nothing here, I guess. The old man in the house there. This is a mighty slim condominium. Looks like they're doing something there, maybe stop it from eroding. some like landslides happening there maybe. Floating alarm clock there. And that's about it. Okay, you can leave this hotel with inverted marks. This place is wet. This is good. It would be nice to swim actually if there are less people.